Okay, so apparently the secret is for me to just not say anything.